I've had an architecture and interior design practice for 25 years. I'm always looking for artisans that can work with us. And one trend that I'm seeing is products that feel good to the touch and they have beautiful sense of art and quality. You can see that there's a thread of ingenuity and design and aesthetic that transcends through all of them.